In the airport lounge, he sat with his cane and derby hat. The grandest man that I had ever seen. Outside, the heavy rains had grounded all the planes, so I asked him if he'd like some company. In my rhinestone studded suit, in my cowgirl high-heel boots, I guess I was a sight for him to see. But he said, pull up a chair, as I fumble with my hair, a more unlikely pair you'll never see. I was smoking David Wine, he was sharply 59, but there we sat, the cowgirl and the dandy. He was ski resorts in Aspen and summers in Paris. I was country music, Nashville, Tennessee. The cowgirl and the dandy, as dry as can be. But it seems so right that rainy night in Tennessee. And then somewhere in between, his heart is crystal clean, and the beers that I kept sipping at the table, we somehow came together for a night of stormy weather. There's a little bit of class in this old cowgirl, and there's a little bit of country in the dandy. The cowgirl and the dandy, yes, they fried as can be. But it seems so right that rainy night in Tennessee. I was Morgan David Wine, he was shabbily 59, but there we lay, the cowgirl and the dandy. He was ski resorts in Aspen and summers in Paris. I was country music, Nashville, Tennessee. He was ski resorts in Aspen and summers in Paris. Tennessee.